Good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us. And thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Rick Jermison. On the bass, we have Kiyoshi Kitagawa. On the drums, we have Neil Smith. And leading our quartet tonight on the vibraphone is Steve Nelson.
Thank you. for coming out tonight on this Spring Tuesday. How about it for Mr. Rick Germanson? Kiyoshi Kitagawa on the bass. Neil Smith for coming on drums. Neil. What do we play? A little standard, If I Had You. We started out with, and then we played an original written for an old buddy of mine, Clifford Adams, who was ubiquitous on the scene in the 1980s. If you weren't born then, no, but he was a great trombonist and played so great. That was called Clifford Adams, who was a friend of mine. And that last song was a song by one of my teachers, Mr. Ted Dunbar, a great guitarist. That's called Hang In There. We're going to continue with an original composition called A Path That We Are Certain.
Smith on the drum. Kiyoshi Kitago on the bass. Rick Germanson on the piano. Thank you very much for coming out tonight, and thank you for those who tuned in from home. We do have another set starting here at 9 o'clock. If you feel like sticking around, it will cost you one more drink. If you're not sticking around, please close any tabs, get home safe. But let's give it up one last time for the Steve Nelson Quartet.
Thank you.
evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us. And thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the piano. Put your hands together for Rick Germanson. Yeah. On the bass, we have Kiyoshi Kitagawa. On the drums, we have Neil Smith. And leading our quartet tonight on the vibraphone is Steve Nelson. Thank you.
drummer. That's Kiyoshi Kitagawa.
Yeah.
One from Mr. Neil Smith. And we played too many things. I can't remember what we played. Maybe good.
Maybe September.
Maybe September was about we play. Thank you, Tony. You get old, I can't remember anything. So we played was kind of a long form blues that I wrote for my good buddy Carl Allen called Blues for Carl. And we're going to play one more original. This is called One Night Long Ago. Thank you.
For coming out tonight, and thank you for those who joined us at home. We do have another set with the Russell Hall Quartet starting at 10:30 tonight. We have very limited availability, so if you have any interest in staying, please talk with your waiter Theo. But let's give it up one last time for the Steve Nelson Quartet.